You are the most precocious, overconfident, spoiled young man I've ever had the misfortune to meet.
I think you're cute, too.
And as an added attraction, you're a quitter. Well, you've been eating strawberry ice cream with a silver spoon in a nice fat college for such a long time that the minute you get out here amongst plain people, you run for cover.
Now, wait a minute. Now it's my turn. Did anyone ever tell you that you've got a face like a two-week vacation? With pay? Did anyone ever tell you that you've got a nose cute enough to write a song about? Did anyone ever tell you that when a girl like you starts talking about a fella like me, it means only one thing, that you're falling madly in love with him? Did anyone ever tell you that a fella in my state of mind is apt to kiss a girl in your state of mind?
I dare you.
You what?
I double dare you.
Double?
You did it.
I did? Why, it's funny. I didn't even notice. Some pity on an Easterner, show a little sympathy. No one possibly could be sterner than you have been with me. Oh, there's a job that I'm applying for. Let me put it to you thus. It's a partnership I'm dying for, Mr. and Mrs. Us. Now before you file it on the shelf, let me tell you of myself. Oh, I'm the chappie to make you happy. I'll tie your shoesies and chase your bluesies. Oh, lady, would you? Oh, lady, could you use me? Now I'd shake the mat out and put the cat out. I'd clean the garret and feed the parrot. Oh, lady, would you? Oh, tell me, could you use me? Do you realize what a good man you're getting in me? I'm no elk or mason or woodman who gets home at three. The girls who see me grow soft and dreamy, but I'm a gander who won't philander. Oh, could you use me? 'Cause I certainly could use you.
There's a chap I know in Mexico who's as strong as he can be. Eating nails and drinking Texaco, he is the type for me. There is one in California, more romantic far than you. When he sings Hot Shot Shot Shonia, I often think he'll do. But as for you, sir, I'm afraid you will never make the grade. For you're no cowboy, you're soft and how, boy, I feel no muscle that's fit for tussle. I must refuse you, I cannot use you, excuse me. No nightlife for you, the birds would bore you, the cows won't know you, a horse would throw you, you silly man, you, to ask me, can you use me? Though at love you may be a wizard, I'm wanting to know, could you warm me up in a blizzard, say 40 below? Your ties are freakish, your knees are weakish, you're not a sender, you elbow bender. Though you can use me, I most certainly can't use me.